Another weapon in the battle against the opioid epidemic.
That's right. President Trump signing a bill into law helping states and local communities fight this crisis.
This legislation, drafted by one of our U.S. senators, Lamar Alexander, some of the key points including stopping illegal drugs like fentanyl at the border, researching new non-addictive painkillers, extending support for Medicaid patients seeking treatment for substance use disorders, among a number of other aspects.